여러분 안녕하십니까? 지금부터 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2016학년도 제1회 중학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 시작하겠습니다. 교실에 계시는 선생님들께서는 라디오의 음량을 알맞게 조절하여 주시고 학생 여러분은 답안지에 반, 번호, 그리고 이름을 써넣으시기 바랍니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번 대화를 듣고 여자가 만든 카드를 고르시오.
Hey, Jenny. What is that?
It's a thank you card I made for my parents.
Wow, it's good. I love the heart shape.
Thanks. I drew the carnation myself. What do you think?
It's beautiful. Why don't you add thank you over the flower as well?
I don't know. That might be too much. The flower seems to be enough.
You're right. I'm sure they'll love it.
2번 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 전화한 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, this is Lee's Dental Clinic. How can I help you?
Hello, my name is John Smith. I have an appointment at 3 in the afternoon today.
Can you wait a minute? Yes, I have your name here.
I was wondering if I can change my time.
What time do you want?
How about 10 a.m. tomorrow?
Sorry. Dr. Lee has a meeting at that time. How about 2 p.m.?
That's fine. I'll be there tomorrow afternoon.
3번. 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1.
Have you ever made pizza before?
Lots of times. I can tell you how to make it. Number 2.
Who is it?
It's your delivery from Town Pizza. Number 3.
Can I get a pizza delivered to my house?
Sure. Can I have your address, please? Number 4.
Could you recommend a good pizza place?
Try Town Pizza. It's delicious. Number 5.
Hello, Town Pizza. How can I help you?
I'd like to order a pizza.
4번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 만나기로 한 장소를 고르시오.
Hi, Lizzie. Did you hear that Denise is in the hospital?
Oh, no. What happened?
She slipped on the stairs at King's department store.
That's terrible. So how is she?
Fortunately, she didn't get hurt badly. Do you want to go to the hospital with me tomorrow?
Yeah. I'm glad it's not that serious, and I'd love to visit her.
Great. Why don't we meet at Hill's Bakery at 4?
You mean the one next to the post office, right? I'll meet you there.
All right. See you there.
5번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 직업으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, how can I help you?
I'm here to pick up my resume photos.
What's your name, please?
Matilda Johnson. I had my pictures taken yesterday.
Wait a minute, please. Oh, here they are. Take a look.
Nice. I also need photos for my passport. Do you take passport pictures as well?
Of course. Please wait for a second while I set up the camera.
All right.
Hey,
where have you been?
My cell phone screen was broken, so I had it fixed.
So, is it working now?
The screen is fixed, but now I can't hear any sound.
Sorry to hear that. Do you have to go back to the service center?
Yes, but I don't have time to go. I have lots of homework to do today.
That's too bad.
7번. 다음을 듣고 두 사람의 대화가 어색한 것을 고르시오.
Number 1.
What do you think of online shopping?
I don't think it's that convenient. I prefer visiting shops. Number 2.
Have you heard about a new English teacher?
I haven't heard anything. Number 3.
Do you know where the bank is?
Yes. Go straight 2 blocks and turn right. Number 4.
How often do you play soccer?
About twice a week. Number 5.
Why do you like comedy movies?
Yes, I like horror movies a lot.
8번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Mr. Han. Did you want to see me?
Yes. Sports day is around the corner. How's it going?
We got our group t-shirts yesterday. Also, we're almost done with cheering practice.
Good. Can you make a list of participants for each game?
I can. I'll make sure that every student plays in at least one game.
Great. Thank you.
9번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 담긴 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Lisa. What brought you here to the library?
Hi, Brian. I came here to return books. What are you doing here?
I'm here to borrow some books for my history homework.
Oh, I have the same homework as you.
Why don't we do our homework together after school, then?
I wish I could, but I've already finished my homework.
10번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 지불할 금액을 고르시오.
Excuse me. How much is it to make copies of a calendar with photos?
$30 for 10 copies. And $100 for 50 copies.
I actually need 40 copies, but 50 copies is a much better deal. I guess I'll order 50.
How would you like to pay?
By credit card. Here it is.
You get 10% off if you pay with this card.
Great!
11번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Hey, Ryan, look at the panda chasing the butterfly in the painting.
Wow, it's awesome. They look so real.
Yes, they do. There are so many wonderful pieces of art in this exhibition.
I love this place. We should come here more often. It's so close to the subway station, too.
Look at the time. We need to choose a painting for our art class report quickly.
Right. How about this one?
You mean the painting Car Racing in the City? That'll work.
(12번) 다음을 듣고 2016 인터내셔널 파이어워크스 페스티벌에 관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Hello, listeners. Are you ready for the 2016 International Fireworks Festival sponsored by the Max Company? It'll be held at Lake Park next Friday at 8 p.m. This year, Canada, France, and Korea are participating. The fireworks show will be presented in the form of storytelling. The roads by the lake will be blocked off, so we advise you to use the shuttle bus from City Hall. See you there!
13번 다음 배치도를 보면서 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 앉을 좌석의 구역을 고르시오.
Wow! This is a huge theater. I'm so excited to see the magic show.
Me too. Honey, where do you want to sit?
I want to sit in one of the three front sections closer to the stage.
I agree, but unfortunately the central section is already full. What about taking seats near the entrance?
Oh, no. I don't like that area. It will be too crowded.
You're right. Then only one section is left. Let's go sit.
14번 다음을 듣고 무엇에 관한 설명인지 고르시오.
You can use this in a building. When people want to go to different floors, it is used to carry them. It moves up and down. It is one of the fastest ways to move to the different levels of a building. However, you must not use this when there is a fire. You can get stuck in it.
15번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Kevin, we have to set up for the experiment before our science class starts.
Hey, Sujin. Right. What do we have to do?
I just finished getting the tables ready. Can you bring the magnets for the experiment?
Sure. Anything else?
Did you bring the laptop computer that we need for class?
Oh, I totally forgot about it.
Then why don't you go get the laptop computer from the teacher's office? I'll get the magnets for you.
Thank you. I'll do that right away.
16번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 구입할 물건을 고르시오.
Ms. Park, I'm thinking about the prize for the speaking contest this year. Do you have any ideas?
For the last 2 years, the winners received either a planner or a dictionary.
I know, but many students said that they always get those.
What about a battery pack? It's very practical since students use mobile devices a lot.
That's a great idea. I'm sure our students would really like it.
Great. Then let's order that this time.
17번 다음 상황 설명을 듣고 대니엘이 여자에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Daniel gets thirsty, so he inserts coins into a vending machine and pushes the button. He waits for a while, but nothing comes out. Frustrated, he presses the coin return button, but it doesn't work either. Then a girl approaches the machine and tries to insert coins into the slot. He wants to tell her not to use it. In this situation, what would Daniel most likely say to the girl?
18번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Bruce. Have you booked the tickets for the movie tomorrow?
Of course I did, Linda.
Oh, did you? I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I can't make it. I have to take care of my sister.
Oh, no.
Sorry. My mom has a meeting tomorrow, and she's not coming back home until 6 in the evening.
Then why don't we watch the movie after 6?
Do you think there are tickets available then?
I'll check the movie schedule first.
Great.
19번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mom, you remember my school festival is tomorrow, right?
Of course. You've been practicing so hard for the musical. How could I forget?
Yeah, I've devoted myself to it for a month. Will you come to see me?
Sure. Your father and I are both going. We're excited to see your performance.
Okay. Thank you, Mom.
Do you feel ready for the musical?
I think so, but I'm really nervous. It's my first time acting in front of so many people.
20번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, I'm calling about Michael's concert. I just got a message saying the concert is cancelled.
Yes, we are really sorry for that.
Come on, I bought the tickets 3 months ago. I've been looking forward to seeing his concert so badly.
We are really sorry. The singer is really ill, so he is not able to perform at this time.
Well, when will his next concert be then?
수고하셨습니다. 이상으로 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2016학년도 제1회 중학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력평가를 모두 마치겠습니다.